His name. Fucking time ago, in a town called Kickapoo, there lived a humble family, religious through and through. But yay, there was a black sheep, and he knew just what to do. His name was Young JB, and he refused to step in line. A vision he did see of fucking rocking all the time. He wrote a tasty jam, and all the planets did align. Oh, the dragon's balls were blazing as I stepped into his cave. Then I sliced his fucking cockles with a long and shiny blade. Twas I who fucked the dragon, fuck a lie, sing fuck a loo. And if you try to fuck with me, then I shall fuck you too. Gotta get it on in the party zone. I got to shoot a load in the party zone. Gotta lick a toad in the party zone.
Ah! You disobeyed my orders, son, my way you never born. Your brother's 10 times better than you, Jesus once and more. This music that you play for us comes from the depths of hell. Rock and roll's the devil's work, he wants you to rebel. You become a mindless puppet, the Elzebub of cold strings. Your heart will lose direction, and chaos it will bring. You better shut your mouth, you better watch your tone. You got a phone, weep with no telephone. Don't let me hear you cry, don't let me hear you moan. You gotta praise the Lord when you're in my home.
Dio, can you hear me? I am lost and so alone. I'm asking for your guidance. Won't you come down from your throne? I need a tight compadre who will teach me how to rock. My father thinks you're evil, but man, he can suck a cock. Rock is not the devil's work, it's magical and rad. I'll never rock as long as I am stuck here with my dad.
Jables, you are hungry for the rock, but to learn the ancient methods, secret doors you must unlock. Escape your father's clutches in this oppressive neighborhood. On a journey you must go to find the land of Hollywood. In the city of fallen angels, where the ocean meets the sand, you will form a strong alliance and the world's most awesome brand. Define your fame and fortune.
Fucking Kickapoo with hunger in his heart, and he journeyed far and wide to find the secrets of his art. But in the end he knew that he would find his counterpart.